managed to slip it through. Spell and guarding against fatigue for the players is key now. Tiredness can be the blame for more injuries, so it's an opportunity for the manager to shuffle his pack.
Thank you.
half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Juventus for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead.
two-goal cushion they've just manufactured is a fair reflection of what we've seen up to now. And it also adds to the psychological divide between the two teams. It could make a big difference.